agree 100% with the opinion of the district judge. I believe that parents should have the final word in whether their children should be required to wear masks in school, and we will take it to the U.S. Supreme Court if necessary.